Okay, in this video tutorial, I'm going to go over how to set up your buttons through CoolText onto your website. So I've just gone to CoolText.com, and I'm going to go down to the bottom here to the button designs, and I'm just going to choose this plain button for right now. And to design your button, what you're going to do is you're going to put the text inside that you want to appear on your button. So if you want this to be a button to go to your products page, you're going to type products inside. You can change any of these little features as well if you like. Otherwise, you just go ahead to render button. And on this page, you have a couple different options here. The one that we're going to be looking for is get HTML code. From there, you're going to agree to the terms. And then you get this HTML code for this image. Now, eventually, you will have to add this bottom part of this code, which is going to be your link to CoolText. Since we're using CoolText as our image source, we do need to give them kind of like a citation. We need to give them credit for this picture and this this button that they provided us. But we don't need to do that for every single item that we choose. So that being said, what I'm going to take is I'm just going to take the first part of this code from the opening anchor tag to the closing anchor tag. Alright, now I'm going to right click and copy that. I'm going to go into my notepad, and this is a very basic structure, but for example purposes I'm just going to show you. I'm just going to paste that in there. Alright, so now when I save this and I go to my web page and I refresh, you're going to see I have my button here. However, if I click on my button, you're going to see that it brings me to CoolText.com. We don't want this button to go there. We want this to go to your products page. So, in order to do that, inside the code here, I can see that my anchor tag is set up to link to CoolText.com. Again, we want this to go to your products page. So, my products page is, just in my case, it's my last name and then products.html. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take this exact file name. I'm going to copy that. It's very important that all these pages are in your business site folder. Alright, so I just copied that. Now I'm going to get rid of the CoolText.com and replace it with my storageproducts.html page. Now when I save this, go back to my browser, refresh, you see the button stays the same. But now instead of going to CoolText, this goes to my products page. Of course, my products page is blank right now because I haven't created it yet, but eventually, once you have it created, this button will take you to your products page.